ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Vice President National Sales Hyundai Motor America, Dave Zukowski.
Welcome, everybody. After a year like 2009, we all look for positive signs wherever we can find them. And I definitely see one here today with the turnout at Cobo Hall. Thank you for being here for what promises to be the start of a much better 2010. Now, with all the past changes, 2009 really put the focus right back where it belongs. And that's on the customers who drive our industry. In a very difficult year, Hyundai achieved a sales increase of 8%, despite the overall industry's decline of 21%. We did it by listening to our customers and responding to them in ways that, frankly, no one had before. We gave buyers the confidence they needed to purchase a car during uncertain times. We also introduced our most celebrated vehicles ever, the Genesis Sedan and the Genesis Coupe, which not brought new buyers to our doorstep. Hyundai's reputation for engineering excellence was also on the rise in 2009. This week, for example, Ward's Auto World will present one of its 10 best engine awards to Hyundai's Tao V8. It's our second win, but this year, it's even a bit sweeter, since ours is the only V8 on Ward's prestigious list. And it's no wonder. The Tao is the only V8 to combine the fun of 385 horsepower with the efficiency of 25 miles per gallon. It's accomplishments like these that are attracting new customers to the brand and keeping loyal customers coming back to us. In fact, no mass marketer does a better job of combining strong owner loyalty with high conquest rates from other brands. That's according to research just published by J.D. Powers and Associates. They found that nearly half of the people who traded in a Hyundai bought another Hyundai. At the same time, we're one of the 10 strongest conquesting brands. And when you combine these strong loyalty and conquest numbers, the result is an amazing 40% increase in our market share. This past year, we grew our share from 3% to 4.2% of industry, which is the largest absolute gain in the entire market. The question on everyone's mind, ours included, is how do we sustain this momentum? Hyundai will continue to deliver on this corporate strategy that some of you have already heard about. At the base of this pyramid is the assurance that customers need to buy it. 2 weeks ago, we announced that we're going to continue breaking. Yet assurance is doing much more than just addressing job security. Today, assurance comprises the entire breadth of services that we provide to strengthen the faith, trust, and confidence that our customers have placed in us. Assurance is also a 5-year, 60,000-mile, fully transferable vehicle warranty. It's a 10-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty. It's 5 full years of roadside assistance. And it's the safety of life-saving technologies that we've now made standard. So assurance is a powerful foundation for consistently delivering on the Hyundai brand promise to our growing customer base. On top of assurance is BlueDrive, our commitment to lead the industry to a higher level of fuel efficiency. And we're already in the vanguard. In 2000, EPA automaker in America, and the only brand to exceed 30 miles per gallon on average for our entire fleet of vehicles. You'll see further fuel-saving advances today, and with each new model introduced in 2010 and beyond. Quite simply, our ongoing commitment is to remain the most fuel-efficient manufacturer in the industry. At the very top of our pyramid is connection, that strong emotional link that comes from passionate design and innovative engineering. Two powerful examples of this passion are the all-new Sonata and Tucson, first revealed in Los Angeles just last month. These vehicles introduce consumers to Hyundai's new design language that we call fluidic sculpture. They also introduced a whole new era of fuel-saving yet performance-enhancing technology. No question, Hyundai is moving fast, and that's got us some attention. For example, in this recent Fortune magazine, Hyundai is a tough competitor, but it's also a company that has a lot of heart as well. And that's evidenced by the commitment we've made to a very, very important cause. To discuss it, I'd like to introduce the dealer who represents Hyundai in beautiful Ann Arbor. He also happens to be the chairman of this year's North American International Auto Show. Please welcome Mr. Doug Fox.
Thanks, Dave.
Doug, how are you doing?
I'm doing great. Well, I happen to be in the neighborhood. Thanks for having me.
At Hyundai, we're very busy building a great company. But it's equally as important to us that we have a good company, too. One that gives back to society in very meaningful ways. And I'm wondering, Doug, if you could introduce us to a vital cause that we all share at Hyundai.
It would be my pleasure. It's called Hyundai Hope on Wheels. And it's all about one thing, helping kids fight cancer. This effort began as a small dealer initiative, and it quickly became a nationwide cause for Hyundai, a cause that's now entering its 12th year.
You might all be surprised to learn that more American children are lost to cancer than any other disease. Yet childhood cancer research remains severely underfunded. Today, the 12 major groups of pediatric good. So this is a cause that we know we can make a big difference.
And we have. Through Hope on Wheels, Hyundai and Hyundai dealers have contributed over $14 million to childhood cancer research. And I'm proud to say that just this afternoon, Hyundai Hope on Wheels and our Detroit area Hyundai dealers presented a check for $50,000 to the Children's Hospital of Michigan to support their valuable research in this area. We look forward to being part of their continuing success.
Doug, we thank you and all of our Hyundai dealers for being so committed to this terrific cause. It makes us feel better. And if you'd like to learn more about it, please go to our website at HyundaiHopeOnWheels.org. Now, you may have noticed something different beneath the handprints of our Hope on Wheels vehicle over here. This is also the North American debut of the redesigned 2010 Hyundai Santa Fe. To tell you more about it, please welcome the Director of Product Planning for Hyundai Motor America, Mr. Scott Ferguson.
Good afternoon. Many of you have heard about the product initiative we call 24/7 version 2.0. Once again, we're going to launch seven all-new products over 24 months, beginning with the all-new Tucson and Sonata. While these full model changes get a lot of attention, they're just part of Hyundai's commitment to bring our best thinking to our customers at Hyundai speed. The fact is, we're also making some impressive and even unprecedented changes to our products between those major model changes. A case in point, the 2010 Hyundai Santa Fe. Outside, the changes are subtle, but unmistakable from any angle. There's a new grille, fascia, and front, new body side moldings and alloy wheels, and a new taillight design. But the big changes are under the hood. For 2010, two new engines that improve performance and efficiency. The first is a new Theta 2 four-cylinder engine that outperforms last year's 2.7-liter V6. It improves acceleration and fuel efficiency, delivering 28 miles per hour on the highway. Than the 3.3-liter V6 that replaces, yet it delivers 15% better fuel economy. Some of the important for example, every engine design for 300 hours straight to ensure it will exceed our customers' expectations. Like the Santa Fe, Both engines are now built in Montgomery, Alabama. Unlike some car makers, we do our own final machining to control quality. We have 225 computer numerical control machines that carry out this exacting work. Sometimes it looks more like a high-tech clean room than an engine plant. For example, blocks are washed twice and wrapped before assembly to avoid contaminants. Amazingly, every engine is on the microscopic measurement of bearing surfaces, difference as small as 6 microns. For comparison, a human hair is about 100 microns thick. Every engine goes through cold testing, in which it is cranked by a test machine, while cameras and measuring devices ensure that all quality specifications are met. This is a more expensive process than typical hot testing, but it provides a more thorough quality assessment. The same care goes into our automated recycling of aluminum, steel, and machining oil. So we're pretty proud of the engines and the vehicles we build in the US, and we think our new Santa Fe customers will be too. Both Santa Fe engines are now mated to Hyundai's new 6-speed automatic transmission, which contributes to their improved efficiency. So a lot of news under the hood. But Santa Fe also gets important enhancements inside the cabin. There's a new touchscreen navigation system, which includes a rear-view camera and exit nav traffic. Standard features now include Bluetooth hands-free connectivity and steering wheel-mounted audio controls. Santa Fe has always been a good safety choice, and that's been enhanced with the addition of rollover sensors that keep side curtain airbags inflated when the system detects a rollover. Once again, 6 airbags and electronic stability control are part of the advanced standard safety on Santa Fe. Now, in keeping with Hyundai tradition, we continue to add even greater value to this new model. Last year's Santa Fe was an amazing value with a starting price of less than $22,000. But what about this year? Once again, thanks to the world-class engineering done here in Michigan, we've improved fuel economy and stepped up performance. We've added new content to an already impressive list of standard features. But we've kept the starting price unchanged at less than $22,000. We think customers will be delighted by that news. So that's our current product announcement. But what about the future? Today, there are a number of important fuel-saving technologies under development at Hyundai. Many of them are showcased by the concept we've brought here today, the Hyundai Blue Wheel. Our entire industry is working to develop the next generation of sustainable transportation. Blue Wheel is one such solution, a vehicle designed to achieve 100 miles per gallon. Its efficiency begins with plug-in hybrid technology, but it doesn't end there. The hybrid system includes an efficient direct injection engine like that found in the all-new Sonata, and a motor powered by lithium polymer batteries, which will come in our hybrid Sonata later this year. Another emerging technology is Blue Wheel's thermal generator, which captures heat from the engine compartment to power auxiliary devices. It's a great way to recapture energy that's wasted in today's cars. To hit our fuel efficiency targets, weight reduction is essential. In fact, today, we're officially announcing our commitment to reduce Hyundai's average vehicle weight by 10% by 2015. The all-new Tucson, which is about 60 pounds lighter than the prior generation, and the all-new Sonata, which is about 100 pounds lighter than the prior generation, demonstrate some of the ways we're with lighter weight transmissions, electric power steering, and other innovations. Blue Wheel achieves additional weight savings with body panels made of bioplastics reinforced with carbon fiber. Blue Wheel also uses low-friction tires like those found on today's Accent Blue and Elantra Blue, our affordable fuel-saving models. So Blue Wheel is a very forward-looking concept. Yet Hyundai has already adopted many of its advances for our newest wave of efficient and exciting vehicles. you'll see more innovations in new production models that we'll unveil later this auto show season. Now we invite you to come have a closer look at the Blue Wheel concept and the 2010 Santa Fe. Do our best to answer any questions you have. Our president and CEO, John Krafcik, and our chief designer, Phil Zak, will also be on hand. Thanks for coming.